I should wait for him to arrive and yes. Okay, so I'm waiting. I'm waiting. That shadow looks really weird. How the hell does it come all the way over here? Like behind the fucking counter?
What? I wish I'm afraid I...
Well, fuck you.
Good day.
Is he here? Oh, there he is. You are him.
I'm sorry, but I'm late for an appointment. I've no time to talk now.
No time to talk, eh? Let's let my sword do the talking. I wonder why it lags sometimes. It's very random.
I'm here for my book, Nancar Campbell's Commentary.
He gets to come behind the counter.
Of course, here you go. Keep us in mind for any future needs.
Thank you. Thank you. I can't tell you how long I've been looking for this book.
Come on.
Can't you make it quick.
I want
Have you been following me? Leave me alone. That book is mine. The Mythic Dawn. Are you... I mean, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know anything about any cult.
Oh, don't you now? Don't play stupid.
Very well. I can see you're familiar with Mankar Cameron's commentaries. I know that Daedric cults are not quite the thing socially, but that's just foolish prejudice and superstition. For the adventurous, open-minded thinker, Daedric worship holds many rewards.
Love your hair, dude. They killed the Emperor, you fool.
What? The Mythic Dawn were the ones? You have to believe me. I truly had no idea. I mean, I knew they were a Daedric cult. Mankar Cameron's views on Mehrunes Dagon are fascinating, revolutionary even. But to murder the Emperor, Mara preserve us.
You'd better give me that book.
Yes, of course. I don't want anyone to think I had anything to do with their insane plots. Here, Volume 3 is yours. What you do with it is your business.
I need the fourth book as well.
You can only get Volume 4 directly from a member of the Mythic Dawn. I had set up a meeting with the sponsor, as he called himself. Here, take this note they gave me. It tells you where to go. I don't want anything else to do with the Mythic Dawn.
And so we are set to find the fourth book as well, and that will be the last one. Let's see. Nope, just the same old books everywhere. Book of Daedra. Amulet of Kings, a children's amulet. Whoa, what was that? Was it this one? No. Oh. Where the hell is it? Huh, do I get anything from that? No, I do not. Well, thank you for your time. We are out of here. Now, where do we need to go? Gwyneth told me that Volume 4, the last book I need, can only be given to you by a member of the Mythic Dawn. Sunken sewer beneath the Imperial City. I will go and take that meeting instead, but should find Boris first. So we're gonna go give him our report, and then go take the book. Then go take the book. I actually remember this mission being quite nice. I do believe that you have to, like, secretly go about in the sewers and not let them notice you, but I've always failed that part. If this is that mission. What? He's not here? Oh, what the fuck?
You're not easy
trying to get away?
Of. What have you found out?
Mythic Dawn meeting.
This just might be the break we've been looking for. Good work.
Can I get a cookie
We need to
now?
Get that fourth book, then. If Tarmina is right, we can use these books to locate the Mythic Dawn's hidden shrine. Let's go. I know that part of the sewers well.
Oh, you're coming with us. Okay. Follow Lead
me.
The way.
I know how to get to the part of the sewers where we need to meet the sponsor.
Yeah, you already told me that. You want to go now? Thank you.
Greetings to you.
Good news from Kovach for a change. Last of the Daedra have been driven out.
And he's got... What the fuck? You have a wooden sword? Oh no, it's... It's one of those Akaviri blades. That wasn't too far now, was it? No, it was not. In Jaden Hall, guild mages favor the College of Alteration. Wonder how far I am from the next level up. I'm gonna take agility. Someone commented on one of the videos, I don't remember the name, sorry. But that agility prevents you from getting staggered or lessens the
stick together.
What? Oh, come on, they're just some fucking crabs. Really, dude? But yeah, that raising agility lessens the chance of getting staggered, and that would be very, very nice. That would be a very welcome change. How come you didn't go after the fucking rat? Yeah, I guess I should walk too. And now you're gonna just walk past them?
This one's mine!
Okay, well, you can kill them all. I don't really care. And you leave the
this
little
one's
ones.
Mine.
No. Well, I guess he rubbed him the wrong way as well. I should get some anger management done. Watch out, it's a rat.
This one's mine!
Yes, it's yours. Well, kill it! What are you doing? Deeper into the sewers we go with Boris the Mad One.
This one's mine!
Yes, they are yours. You've said that many, many times already. Go kill them. What the fuck, dude? Alright, well... It's right here. Wow, he's pissed. Undies must be too tight. There's a chest. Oh fuck, I forgot the jump button. Platinum coins. All of them. Wait up, asshole. Where the fuck are you running to? Oh, there's a goblin. Well, you can kill them all. Though, I don't wanna... I don't have my shield equipped. Shield. There we go. Hit me. And die. Now where... Oh. God damn it, dude. It's okay. Just... Let's go. Wow. Dude, come on. What the fuck? Well, this is cool. I am probably going to die. I have never seen this before. Wow. Oh, well, I do have this spell, so... I can try to find a way out of here, but... I doubt that I'm gonna find one. Come on, please, let me get up. Please. Fucking hell. God damn it. How the hell did you get here? Man. Come on. Please. Please get up. Please. I can go here. Oh, yes. Good. Wow. That was, Whew. That was a bit stupid. Why are you still going? Fuck it. I don't care. I'm going. You can stay there and don't push me back down there again. Now where do we have to go? I want to get there before I glitch through the fucking floor again. Come on. Whatever. He can fucking... take his aggression out on someone. I don't care. I want to do the fucking thing. It doesn't even matter if he dies, because you can finish... Oh, I don't think this is the right way. But you can finish the mission on your own as well. So... Lockpick. We don't need those. We have the skeleton key. Anything here? Nope. My head is starting to ache a little bit. Hopefully it doesn't develop into a full-grown migraine. That would really suck. Let's see what's over here. Potion of healing. I will take that. Now where is this dude? Is he still there? I'm gonna go check on him. This is really stupid. Oh, you're... Who are you going after? Oh, is there... No. Whoops, that was the wrong spell. There we go. Now I can actually see something. Come on, dude. There's someone in the wall? Oh, yeah. There's someone in the fucking wall. Come on, dude. Fuck it, whatever. I'm gonna go. I don't care. He can stare at the wall as long as he wants, but... That's just a waste of video, so... I'm gonna go on ahead and... See if I can... Where the fuck is this? So it is over here? God, this is so glitchy. I don't care if he comes. He can stay and look at the wall all he wants. But I would like to get this mission done. So... Ah, yes, here we go. Here we do not go. Hit me. That was a nice weapon. No, it was just something that you had. Oh, lockpick. No, we do not need those. There's a chest. Strong potion of healing. Oh. Those are always welcome. God, this is a long way. Hopefully we don't actually need him to come to the meeting. Because that dude is not going to move anywhere until the mouse is dead. Or the rat. Whichever it is. And the rat is stuck in the fucking wall, so... Open this shit up. And I doubt that it's something serious. Okay. Probably getting closer to the meeting place, so... Oh, here we go. But, no, fuck, are you... We do need the bastard. Fucking hell. This is bullshit. This is very much bullshit. Ah, fucking bars. Well, if I do get him here, I'm gonna clear out these enemies. You die. You die. Let's do this one so we can... There's one. Wow, that's a lot of blood from something so small. Okay, more enemies. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. And that's it. That should be it. So, as long as we can get him to come here. Oh, one more. Dead. Oh, Boris, you fucking asshole. Nope, this was the wrong way. Definitely was the wrong way. Okay, Boris, let's go. I should have probably killed the rat when I got under the...